Match day vlog at home, 100 years at the Vic versus Middlesbrough. Come on, you horns.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
So, 100 years at the Vic, really honoured actually to be part of that. It's going to be a special evening. I think good question to ask you, be interested if you put it in the comments below, your best and worst moments at the Vic. So best and worst, put them in the comments below, be interested to see them. I'll give you mine very shortly, I need to have a think. Well, it's football time. We shall go into the ground now. 100 years at the Vic. I haven't done this for 100 years, although I look like it. Justin's got his new lucky shirt on.
Yeah, you hope it's lucky.
It fucking better be. Okay, so we're in the ground. Look what I've got. Can only have been bought by one person. Mr. Benjamin Bloom is back with us, ladies and gentlemen. Middlesbrough game. From my opinion, Watford fan, really tough game this evening. You've been around the Championship all season. You've seen, have you seen any Middlesbrough games this season?
I haven't. This is my 10th of the season already.
Right, there we are. So, what do you make of this game? What are your feelings? Give us your lowdown on tonight's game.
Well, I'll throw one at you. Could this be the last time we see one or other of your most highly valued players with the window closing on Thursday?
No.
He shakes his head. He says no. I think Middlesbrough score. I think they make so many chances, and the kind of story has been the last underwhelming that they don't take the chances. So I think they'll score past you. But all your home games have been so tight, haven't they?
Yeah.
And
yeah,
generally,
yeah.
Before Saturday, you win them.
Yeah, that's true. We were that game was crazy. I think it summed up on your last video. It's a mental game. Yeah. The deflection for the first goal, the whole thing was just off. And I do feel
you can't read too much into it.
No, exactly. And I do feel that we owe someone a kicking, in the sense of, I know we're not creating a lot, but I just feel that there's a performance out there.
Well, they're open.
And a potential reaction.
They'll attack you. Not sure this is the kicking.
Maybe not, you're right. We go to Rotherham on Saturday, so I'm hoping that could be the one.
Stand up for your set plays for that one,
yes,
put it that way.
Exactly. Yeah. Always great to have you up. Thanks for this again.
Thanks for the ticket.
Right, let's get up there. Great to see Lloyd Dinho and Adrian Mariamba back in the club. Time to get on with the football. I can see a load of bins and what looks like fireworks going off. Anybody that remembers what happened at Norwich? I hope I'm fucking wrong.
He shouldn't have come here. loved ones who passed away haven't supported your club this evening, please give a minute's applause, which starts on the referee's whistle.
Terrible, really. Terrible goal. I could pick that apart all night, but I'm not going to. It's 1-0, and it was shit. We are back in the game! Oh! Nice run! Really nice run!
He'll try and decapitate that person. Just then.
If you want to see the worst corner ever, just play that video back. That was fucking shit.
Why?
Swaz this right down here just to make let the keeper push it out. I honestly, I'll put loads of pace in it right through that gap. So he won't hold it, he won't hold this. Sabo. Boys.
cheeky little one, please.
Well, that is it, Hornets. What a great result. Fantastic. I've just been on the Twitter spaces after what has been a tremendous night. Great time. There's a couple of things to mention. I think Cabaselli at the back, dreadful. absolutely dreadful. Had a really poor game this evening, so hopefully, you know, we're going to start to see some changes there at the back. Wasn't the best performance, was it? I think we were probably a minute, 30 seconds away from talking about a 1-1 draw against Middlesbrough at home, which probably would have felt different going into the game on Saturday against Rotherham. But now it's on the back of a fabulous win. A half-decent performance, loads of areas to grow and progress, hopefully. I do hear on good authority that there is a right-back coming in, which is desperately needed. I'd also love a midfielder, but, you know, you have got Loser and Co. to come back. Being shouted for me dinner. Guys, what else could you want? 3 points, dinner's done. I'll see you at Rotherham. Come on, you horns. As always, please like, subscribe. It means so much to us. We only do it for you. Let's get it done. See you again next week. You horns.
Biblically upset. I think Middlesbrough player's dead, so we better go back.